We're so excited to be here today. This event celebrates sports across the nation. So from coast to coast, we have Sports Days in Canada happening. This event means increased participation, education, awareness between sport, health literacy, physical literacy, and active play.
Winter is a time of the year when we also have to get outside and play sports and have fun. And in Canada, there's things to do from coast to coast to coast. Outside in the winter time, it's all about using your ingenuity and getting out there and doing it.
As your health minister and as a citizen of Canada's tournament capital, I know exactly what the power of sport is about: staying healthy, being active, being engaged in your community. And that's what Kamloops does better than anybody else, and certainly what British Columbia does better than anyone else in Canada.
Sport has been at the center of my focus at a very young age. My parents absolutely got me out on the hills. I salute my parents for making it a part of my life, and it still is today.
Remember, sport is not just about winning. Sport is about participating. And it's not just about participating when you're young. It's about participating for the rest of your life.